So I should probably.
Should I pull the bottom one out?
I'll pull it out just so you know.
See, this is how it works. It's on a cart. Right now what it would be doing is punching holes using the turret, and then what you see what comes in front is the laser head. So that's just, it's not meant to cut. I don't have it turned on, but it's just to give you an idea of how it works.